A bow? Since when?
Alright, welcome guys. We've always had a bow.
Hey, look, he's dying.
Welcome to episode 8. Today we are going to focus on the main story. Guerrilla marketing.
Which?
No.
The one at the bottom.
Oh,
right?
This one gets us a zebra horse.
Oh, okay, we can do that one. Oh, let me start streaming then.
No way we actually kill him in this mission, bro. Anton Castillo. No way, that's like the last mission. No way, right? Alright, well, let's go do this mission.
Good to see you, Danny.
Yo, Cookie, you still there?
Yeah, we're on Far Cry now.
Okay, oh, shit, yeah, dude. We had to wait like 10-15 minutes because there was like nobody inside to give her keys.
I get it.
They weren't at the fucking desk, dude.
Mario, accept the fast travel.
No, I'm doing something.
Accept the fast travel! I'm definitely down to play Star Wars with you later, though.
All right, bet, yeah, cause I'll be on.
I bet.
Oh, wait, oh, Far Cry 6? Oh, man. Shit.
Mario! What are
shit,
you doing?
My buddy tried to call me while I was gone.
I'm starting.
I'll roll back, so I'm gonna go on mute.
Alright. You're starting what? Oh. Cool.
Wait, let me just make sure there's actually video coming out. And there's not cool. What did I fucking... Why is there no... Game capture... Did it not save? Display capture... Oh, there. I think it's working now.
Alright, do we have the cars? The real question. What cars do we have? We have no cars.
Can't we just fast travel there? Don't we take over a base there?
No, I don't think so. I forgot how to go to my weapon wheel. Alright.
Let's grab a ride.
Tough, don't kill the civilian.
It just makes me get in the car faster. Ooh, we're going to an amusement ride. Yo, fuck off, person. Mario, please tell me you're gonna spawn in with me.
Nah, spawn right next to me. That'd be great.
No, I gotta take over his base. Man.
RPG.
Oh, I got new. We got new bow.
The RPG. You just shot me. Oh, that guy up there.
Got him.
And I'm on fire, but you know it's fine. Even though I'm about to die, it's fine.
Where are you?
In the car. I never left.
Where's the enemy?
At the tower.
Oh, now he's pushing me. I killed the guy at the tower.
What am I supposed to teleport or something? Call it to shit out of noise. Call you when I'm there. Shit.
Is that not everyone?
Head off.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, I want to take this over. I don't want to have to drive over the spikes all the time, you know?
What are we supposed to be doing? Where do we, take it over? We're near the top of...
Oh, maybe we have to destroy these things. Yeah, the poster, remember? The billboard?
I didn't see it. Yeah, I didn't see it. I was looking for it more for this thing.
Oh, yeah! Cowboys coming through! My screen is just black. I think my game crashed.
Cowboys. One is two.
My game crashed.
Wait, it's probably... Did it actually?
Yeah.
Fucking game sucks.
Bro.
Why are all the games broken these days? Someone explain it. Explain it to me. My fantasy football team lost.
Explain that. How'd they lose?
My quarterback did terrible. And he had a couple players just go off. My team just did pretty average, but I still put up 115 points, so...
You just did pretty shit.
Yeah, basically.
Get off the rocks.
Alright. We love when the game crashes, don't we?
Yeah.
Got the area captured though, I think.
Did we?
Right, yeah, we did. That's nice.
Hi. Let's grab a ride.
Check my dinero. Alright, are you joining?
Yeah,
I'm driving.
You're gonna be 5 minutes. We'll wait for you.
Oh no, we gotta take it again.
Didn't tell your game not to crash.
Join, brother.
Alright,
let's roll. Take out the sun.
Oh, it's right here?
No, it's over here.
No, what am I supposed to do? Teleport or something?
Oh, that's the song. That's
the song. Alright, there's people up there. I'm protecting the alarm. Nice. The guns we went in. No, it didn't.
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh my god, I was gonna say, dude. No. Now we can bring in the Cowboys! Woo!
Let's go!
Bring them in! Alright.
Wait, what is this? Hold on.
We gotta loot this again, don't we?
Hola.
Oh, where are we going, Tuff? Oh my god, how do you control this thing? Oh, okay, like that.
What is that?
You get in.
I can't.
It goes super fast. Yeah, you can. You can?
I don't think so.
Where are we going?
Follow me.
no bed. What the hell? How can I not just go through that little fucking...
Dahlia, I'm not this soon.
Holy shit. It's so hard to control. I can't fucking...
Okay, dude. I'll find you.
Go right... Yeah. No. Oh my god. This thing is like fucking... What the hell am I doing? Okay. Yeah, well, I'm gonna teleport too, even I really don't want to lose this car, but like, I can't control it, so.
Yeah. How do we get up here?
I'm literally just driving backwards now. Alright, let's go. I'm getting closer to you by driving backwards. I'll stay here. Your
lookout. Need to move fast, or people are going to die.
Alright, Where are you? Sniping these fools. I keep missing, dude.
Don't miss.
What's that? I'm sorry, I keep missing.
You see me?
Oh, I see him. I see the enemy. Yeah, fuck it. I'm going in! Oh!
Make it? Oh no, you're doing
it. I ran straight into the barbed wire, dude.
Oh my god.
Alright, we're still hitting. Sniper's out.
Yeah, but I don't have a suppressor on mine. Give you a suppressor.
No. Got a body here. Sound the alarm, no! How do we get in here? You know, oh, it's here.
Oh, what? Okay.
We did that very wrong.
Yeah, I think this is how we're supposed to get out, to be honest.
In and out, probably.
Maybe. Time to free these people.
Watch my back. Uh-oh, why am I reloading? I did not want to do this.
I'm shooting you instead of actually shooting the enemy.
Damn, that sucks.
You just kicked me.
Free the prisoners, Mario.
Everyone.
Get out of here!
You haven't freed one yet?
No.
Freed two.
I got a key though.
Make sure everyone's out first.
Alright.
I need a key.
Oh my god, bomb. How many bombs do you have on you? Reloading! Oh, you wanna go? Alright, fine. You wanna go?
I'm getting up here. I'm gonna pull out the sniper. Wow, thank you for saving me.
I saw there's a guy up there. Oh no, that's... I'm gonna die now. Okay.
Wow, fuck that. Give me my LMG.
You see missiles flying past them.
Alright, I think we're supposed to just fight our way up here.
Oh,
I'm running, cover me. Get shredded.
I'm running, cover me.
Nope.
Machine gun goes. Brrr. Copter. What?
Oh.
I guess someone else shot it down.
I don't see any prisoners, dude.
This is sick. Dahlia, it's not just cages. They are torturing people to death. The bodies, blood. They pump people through.
See anyone?
Oh, yeah, three people right down here.
Get
those people.
Please.
Oh, wow.
Don't
let them move it. Anyone
else? It's locked. How do you unlock it?
Did you have the key? Shoot the lock. Is there a lock there that you can shoot?
Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah. I opened the door with the key. Before I go in there, I want to loot this stuff. We got another key. Gunpowder. Metal. There's still someone we need to free, dude. The alligator's blocking my way.
Alright, who do we need to free? Is it Frida?
Frida?
I don't know. I'm just saying. Frida. Frida, Frida. Oh, here's another sewer area. Or is that just the same area? I don't know.
Oh, I think I found it. No.
Did we come from here?
I do not know. Oh, there's a locker here. There's two people. I still need a free.
Yeah.
Let's check out this area over here. Oh, I found. No. Oh, enemies over by me. Where are these last two fucking people?
There's a helicopter. Wow, that sounds pretty cool.
Oh, it's telling us now.
What?
The guards will fire on escaping prisoners. Found them.
Break the chain. So this is in the search area. You got them?
Yeah.
Dahlia, I did what I could, but I didn't save them all.
Then we show Yara what Castillo was doing here, so they see why we can't sit silent.
Security cameras are all over this place. Some footage could change a lot of minds.
Fuck yes, Danny. Broadcasting footage.
Right?
BJ will know how to get that to as many people as we can.
I'll look for the control room.
Good thing we already cleared this area out.
Yeah.
The footage must be in here. Okay, the footage.
Connecting.
Of course, it sets off the alarm.
They're sending in reinforcements.
Coño, the download isn't finished.
Lock them up. We need that footage.
enemy just shot his own, like, teammate.
No, he didn't.
Yeah, he did. He shot him in the back of the head while he was trying to shoot at me.
I can't see where this guy is. Oh, he's on a zipline.
Oh, wow.
Wow, I'm gonna snipe him.
Helicopter.
Disable alarm. Just shoot the rotor. Dude, this LMG shreds.
I don't know. I'm out of ammo. I'm like, I have 75 bullets.
I'm almost out. Oh, bro, he survived?
How would you survive?
No chance.
Boy, didn't blow up. It just crashed.
Fuck you, traitor. Gotta be it. Oh, we're at 70%.
Some more ammo, though.
Fuck you, traitor.
Fuck you, traitor.
Guess we just go around. Oh, 22 LMG ammo?
Yeah, that's what I've been doing. I'm just going around collecting ammo.
Enemies. When will they learn?
Oh, no.
We are the true predators of the jungle.
We are the true cowboys.
We are the true cowboys of the jungle.
Yes. Alright, probably gotta pick it up, right? After it's downloaded.
What are these grenades that we have?
What, the tennis balls?
Finally. No. Done. What is this? Let me throw one.
Talia, it's clear down here and I got the footage.
Now I see why Clara likes you.
Well, it's like a health thing.
Yeah, what is it? I forgot.
Sorry, we'll give Libertad some credit.
I don't know.
Do
I
your
didn't...
thing, Talia.
Okay, meet me at that shitty Anton statue by the front gate.
It looks like this a health bomb.
Alright, let's go to the Anton statue.
Trust.
Big trust.
Dalia, where the fuck are you?
Look, it's Anton's fucking zebra.
That's the horse in some paint.
See, but it'll make me famous. Take a peek. Hurry up! Take the fucking picture!
Keep it still!
One more time. I fucking dare you. I'm good with animals.
Okay.
Yeah, you're real good with animals.
Real good with animals, yeah.
Yeah.
Almost fucking blows its brains out.
Yeah.
Alright, what mission are we doing next? Oh wait, we still got more to do for this?
Kill Josie's top lieutenants. Where's the
fast travel,
oh,
baby?
A while. Oh, I almost declined it.
Fool! You would have brought shame into our Discord. Have you seen the Ten Rings yet?
No. I have to wait until it goes on Disney Plus. Is it out on Disney Plus?
I don't think it's going to be.
It is.
Danny, Talia.
After it goes out of the movies, it will.
See.
That's how it all
ever. You'll get along just fine.
Funny. Just come find me when you're back at camp. Hey, Danny.
Hey, I'm
coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
I don't know which way we should go up.
I remember how long it took to see it off that area.
Yeah, before. That's sometimes it's just like when you don't give us a direct path, we get confused. Alright, we're on a path now, and I see it, so. John, kill his top lieutenants. Alright.
We're using snipers, or?
Let's see what we're dealing with.
A lot of red. There's a lot of red.
Yeah.
Eyes up, Danny.
Ooh, trash can stuff. Nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna put you in a trash can.
Alright. Alright, we should probably stay in the bush area.
We're gonna be bush camping in Fortnite.
Let's go.
Oh, we're just going out? Okay. I didn't know that. I didn't know we were just going out.
Disable it.
Disable alarm. I'm disabling the alarm.
Right here. Security camera down.
I just disabled
nice,
the alarm.
Nice, and I got the security cameras. Alright, make sure we don't get bopped by other security cameras, okay? Ow, I got shot. Alright, I'll go over here and see if there's more.
Well, there you are.
Balapinga. Target is escaping. He's trying to run.
Oh, that,
right, let's go.
Just... Where?
In the building.
Shit. Okay.
Run up.
I know
run
there's
up.
One up there.
Yeah. Oh, I see him.
Got him.
That's for Carlos, you fucker.
One. Where the others?
I think he's the only one that's
one
here.
Down, but the others are here.
Motherfuckers. Yep.
Check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground.
So a lot of book missions. Or
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, right here. This one right there.
Looks like he's at his ranch.
He's right at the ranch.
Now to find the other lieutenant.
We need one more clue.
There's a helicopter on top.
Okay. That's fucked up.
Did you get the top four?
Yeah. The other clue should be around here. I got it.
Kenya could be at her favorite spot.
Yeah, we still need the. Oh,
time to go and take out both of these assholes.
Alright, let's go to the 400 meter away one. I think we got a chopper on us.
Yeah, we do.
It's fine, forget about it, hop in. He might try to escape if I'm not careful. Wait, who are we going for right now? Oh no. Alright, so if we go to the ranch, he'll try to escape. If we're going to the spa, they're both gonna try to run. Alright.
Hell will run. Shoot,
bruh.
You would hit a pen on that.
Alright, I think we're going to the ranch.
See, Spada. I've lost people. My friends.
Alright, let's take a left. Let's go left first.
Castillo took them all. Doesn't get easier, does it? Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. Oh, this time we really want to be stealthy.
Oh, trip mines?
Spada.
You can disable it. You can go out. You can opt to it and disable it.
Recruits to train.
Coño, they can't shoot straight. Should send them to that academy you want.
All I learned was how to scrub a toilet and say.
They're coming in from a parachute, dude. They're coming in from behind us.
They got you.
I don't know.
You're the best getty
out. Why we're not seeing this still?
They look up to you. Use it.
All right, let's go. Helicopter. Helicopter's weak a little bit.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
They jumped out.
It's fine. We just need to take it down. Yo, make sure this guy doesn't escape. I'm pushing it upstairs.
There's a whole big search area, bro.
Oh, okay, yeah. Alright, I'm running over here then. They're targeting the
lieutenant. That's the one.
He's trying to escape. Alright, let's go.
What are they? How to use your grenades again?
Yeah, there's a plane coming in for us. Grenades?
That looks like a UAV. Where's the supply drop thing?
Alright, let's go to the next one. We probably want to fast travel to the next one. Yeah, just let me get on that with you. And let's get away from all danger. Fuck that.
Getting shot at.
Yeah, from the plane.
Yeah. Reloading here. Oh, it's a heal bomb.
Alright.
Just throw it down and then you start healing.
I'm gliding, dude. I'm gliding away. I died. Bro, I tried to land in the water, I swear. Alright, we're out of combat now. Are you still in combat?
I don't think so.
Look at your minimap, is it glowing red?
Yeah.
Kill yourself. Kill yourself, man. If you die, we can fast travel.
But where's the fun in that?
It makes it so much faster. That's the fun. We can just start going.
We are going.
No, we're not.
Here we are.
What do you mean?
Here, come here, look. This is the fun. You want to drive this thing?
Sure, let me try it out. You know you can just switch seats, right?
Yeah, I know.
Nice job, Mario.
That was you.
What'd I do?
Or someone else that shot at it. I just got in it, and then something shot at it. What the fuck? Fuck you.
Do you buy it here or something?
I think I'm gonna go for the bow instead of the sniper, maybe.
I'm down to do that. I'm down to use a bow. I don't know what spot.
Yeah, I don't know either. But I'm just gonna try this. Wait. Oh, you can put different things on it too. Oh, what kind of arrows? Sander, military. EMP arrow. Disables vehicles and. Arrows.
I went with high ground. Fly straighter over longer distances. Yes, please.
No, I meant like the arrows. You can pick what type of arrows you have.
Yeah.
You did high ground?
Yeah, for my mod.
Okay. That one. No. Improves
me. Ooh, skin. I got some cool skins for this thing. Oh, I forgot to equip it.
Yo, right. What type of arrows did you pick? I might go armor piercing or poison.
Let's fast travel, dude.
Fire. I'm armor piercing. Wait a second. I don't know what I have on my thing yet. Yeah, I'm good. Right? No, this is the one I still have to equip it. Give me a second.
Fool. What is this? I'm gonna check out what this board is. Bandito Operations. Step failed? What?
What?
50% success. Alright, step complete. Alright, nice. 80% success. Success fail or setup failed. What the fuck? Operation aborted? Wow. Alright, you ready?
Oh, this is probably the best thing. I can't even install it. For this, the missile launcher, I can buy this thing that locks on to enemies.
Fast travel!
I didn't know which one was which. I had to pick. I went through every single gun, and it was the last one. I'm like, okay.
You! Yes, you!
What do you want?
Tell me what you know.
Heard the military bash a supply drop at Cayendo Cliffs. Maybe there's still something there.
Thanks.
Sounds good.
Can we just...
jump off, yes.
No, here, right here, look, come over here.
Wingsuit!
Enter. Yeah, we can fly. Tough, I'm flying right now.
Restricted airspace.
Here.
I'm wingsuiting the whole way there, dude, this is sick.
This vehicle is so cool.
What? Did you just crash?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm there basically.
That vehicle was cool. I can buy a lot of it.
Yes, the bow is the move, dude.
But the bow is the move.
For sure. Silent. Let's go. We can actually do like silent missions now, dude. All right. You died. All right, Mario. Be very sneaky.
okay. Careful, Danny.
Oh, I see one. Wow, that did not work. Hide, go back in hiding. What, we're going in? Alright. Ah, bro, are you there? Hello, Mario. All right.
Just talking to my mom. Five guys.
Nice.
Really?
See, they're gone.
Oh, we did it.
It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias,
what is this song? It's like a fucking slow dance, like a sex song or some shit like that.
Next mission?
Next mission?
Remove Jose's advantages, Danny. Without them, he's weak. To gain the upper hand, take out his anti-aircraft cannon.
Which one are we doing?
Let's do rescue the missing member of the 67 Revolution. Yes, let's do that for sure.
Wait, where? Where's... Wait, what? Well, what's it called?
National Treasure.
Oh, that one? We're just going up. We're just skipping through them. Okay, then. Whoops. I accidentally declined it.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, I don't know why it's that skipping through them. We're not skipping through them.
We were doing the other story, Maximus Mantis, and now we're doing a lot more.
We're just doing whatever looks fun.
Alright.
Are you gonna accept?
Yeah. Dude, there's a hype bomb.
I wanna do everything we can before we fucking take out the big guy.
Yeah.
Alright. Your ride is on the way. We own this place, right? Nice.
Well, yeah, that's why we fast travel too.
Shut up.
Yo, yeah, we're not going to be able to fast travel to an enemy base. So. Really?
Stop it! Oh, this is my favorite drive of the whole place, this area right here. You gotta be shitting me.
What?
I spawned on you.
Really? I just got in a vehicle.
Fuck you. Get out of it early.
Alright, ready, and...
I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a tourist.
Walk in like a tourist. Put your guns away. Put your guns away.
I want to kill that guy, though. Alright.
It's too late now, Mario.
No, it's not.
What do you mean? No, it's not.
We're tourists. We killed someone, but we're tourists, don't worry.
Pretty sure that's terrorists.
El Tigre! Oh,
he's
yeah.
He's coming to a fucking tank?
Por supuesto. What were you expecting? He's Carlito.
Prepare it.
I've got the gun, baby. Prepare Tigre. It. You take the wheel. Let's get out of here. Here I come.
Roll me, baby.
How do I get in now? Dude, fuck off. Let me kill him.
You should have saved from the beginning.
You can't kill him.
Why not? I'm just along for the ride. I'll be the repairer. Don't worry, I'll be the repairer.
Alright.
No, let me get back. Ooh, get back here. 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 If I can get on.
I just wanted to run that car over.
Oh yeah, for you gotta get out of it so I can repair it. I forgot about that. You won't let me do it. Don't worry, I'll help.
Let's go.
Hey, get back here. Get back here. Get back here. I just jumped on. What the fuck? That was a giant jump. Why can't I get in? It's so stupid.
Yeah. The tank just blows up cars the second you touch them.
Oh my god. What the hell?
What?
I got launched up in the sky. When that car was going about to flip, I got launched like 15, 20 feet up in the sky.
I should probably get out of the water.
Dang.
Maybe I'm supposed to go in the water.
Maybe.
What?
What's shooting? Well, that helicopter.
Thank you for blocking my view completely right now.
shoot the helicopter.
I don't see it.
It's behind us.
Carlito's pretty old and taking a beating. Is he even going to make
right
it?
There.
Carlito's the one who does the killing, baby Tigre. No one can kill Carlito. Keep going. We're almost at the cave. It's going to be on the right.
I think Carlito's my new favorite legend.
It's going down.
There.
All right.
You want to stop blocking my view?
Okay.
What? No.
We got it in.
You came!
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since he's been down the mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over when we are all free.
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
No, I'm good.
Come on.
See, that was fun. That was a fun mission.
Well, I just got
especially
to
when you get
when
in the tank. It's really fun. Free.
Yeah. It's not really fun when you're just sitting on it.
Hey, I'm almost level 8.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he was here now. He'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito.
Chill out with that, okay? Scared the shit out of me there. Alright, yeah, we gotta do some guerrilla marketing, Danny. We're gonna make a radio vandalism. Or re-education.
Can I get one of these?
Which one do you wanna do? What do you wanna do?
What?
Anything. What do you wanna do?
Let's do the hype bomb.
Alright. Oh, we got new missions over here. Where is it? Oh, this is it. Right there. Nice. Alright, let's fast travel. Oreo. 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 Dude, you know what game I also really want to play? Spider-Man Miles Morales.
Yeah, I know, but like... It's only on PlayStation.
Yeah.
Fuck me. Matias is a fucking saint. Sucks.
What's up?
What's up?
Hey. What's up?
What are you guys doing right now?
Yes. Far Cry 6.
Far Cry.
Yeah.
Alright, hype bomb. We got the mission activated.
You only spawned us 16,000.
We cannot fast travel because we... Dude, there's so many missions in Segunda.
We can go so much closer.
What?
Right? Right there, right?
We can't fast travel because of the mission we're on. Do we have an aircraft?
Right there.
Where?
Yeah, I just did it. Just accept it.
Where?
Hey, come here.
Yeah. Don't we have an aircraft over here? Yes, sir.
So much faster. 900 meters instead of 1600 meters. Alright, how about don't crash and don't fly me off?
Get in! You can get in!
Nah.
Alright, well then, expect to die.
Well, don't barrel roll or don't do some stupid shit.
I like the barrel roll. Alright, you ready? We're gonna go straight up. Jump out!
You're an idiot!
Alright, I'm wingsuiting.
Yeah, I don't have one, you dumbass.
Yeah, tough. Let me know if you want to do that zombies map again later.
Oh,
I'm
yeah.
I'm gonna play Back for Blood right now. All I'm gonna hop out of chat. Right, just hit me up. Right. Later, bro.
See ya. Oh, this wingsuit is so nice, bro. I'm just gliding on over.
Oye, bicho. I'm a segunda.
About fucking time. You're slower than my shits after I ate too many plátanos.
Swear to God, bicho.
What you waiting for? Spray the posters, plant the bombs, get the fucking
word all right.
Out. Radio Libertad is waiting to be born. Correle, chop chop.
Vandalized billboards. Gracias, Oluas.
spot for Bicho's flyer bombs.
Yeah.
Planting explosives in a public area. What could go wrong?
I'm level 8, by the way. I'm a captain! Alright, how do
captain
we spray paint?
Captain Capitan! Wait, yeah, how do we do that? I would really like to know how to do that.
Plant.
Are you there?
Yeah.
How do you do it?
I need to paint Maximus over Maria.
Right here? Could this be it?
Is this Maria? Stop shooting people, dude.
I'm not. I just have my thing out. And then they started shooting me.
Yeah, these things you have to spray paint over, alright? I don't know how to do it.
Or you just go up to it and you hold F.
Oh, nice.
Looks good.
Dude, that fucking shit. Oh, I found another one. I guess we have to kill them now.
Yeah, I guess.
I just walked in with my
I'm just headshotting people. With his bow and arrow at this point.
How do I get up here? No, I can't. How do I?
Right. Supposed to plant bombs around here too.
Yeah.
Around the plaza near the church. Oh, this is the church for sure. No, this is really not. Oh, I found another poster.
I found one too, but so I'm climbing up right now.
I think I might have a career here.
Pesos.
One spray cans. Oh, he's got a spray can. Cool.
Got another one.
Bicho, going pretty good so far. Nice logo.
Gracias. Just keep those edges clean, okay?
I got it, Bicho.
Like, keep your wrist loose, okay? Smooth strokes.
Where am I supposed to drop
it? I got
in?
It. Cojones.
Love you.
Have you not painted any things yet? Fuck
it up. Nope. How do you... I'm trying to get this one, but I can't.
They have to be certain types. They have to be the big ones.
No, I mean, like, I can't get to it. I know it's... Now I think I've lost it.
I see this one that you're talking about. Like,
yeah, that one.
I think I found it out.
You can get it?
Probably not.
I thought you were doing some random shit for and I really couldn't get to it.
Miembros de Fuerzas Nacionales de Defensa están ayudando a manejar los negocios y el sector industrial. Gracias al ejército por apurar nuestro camino al paraíso.
Shit. I'm good. One more.
What the fuck am I doing right now?
Yeah, Mario, look at me. Look up here.
Wait, what's going on?
Check that one out.
I got all of them. Alright, I don't know where we plant these bombs at, though.
Yes, wait! Oh, yeah! We're gonna make a radio station, Danny! We're gonna be the voice of La Revolucion!
Well, you are, Senor DJ.
On the trash cans in the plaza. Alright, look around for trash cans in here. Oh, I found one.
I got one. Where do we plant them?
In the trash cans.
Oh, I thought we had to like pick them up. Here's the last one.
I got one. Alright, nice.
Bicho.
Oh, they're blowing up right now.
No, man. You're not done. Are you ready for the next step?
What?
I'm ready.
Okay, so Maria's on her way. There's a banner she's
got. I was just up there.
On live TV.
That was your plan on how to get up there?
Yeah, and then I missed.
I looked at it and I'm like, oh, that's way too high. And then I look right next to it and there's a building that's very suitable for getting on. Because there's a zip line, if you see.
No, I tried that. I couldn't get on, though.
On the zip line?
Yeah, I went there. Oh, no, not the zip line. I went to grappling.
Grappling. Yeah, no, there's a zip line on one of those.
Oh, buildings. That zip line?
Yeah.
I thought... I just jumped on it and didn't do anything. I'm like, okay, maybe I have to go up here.
Told me use grapple.
Swap banner. Swap banner. Swap banner. There we go.
Bicho. And now I add vandalism to my list of capital offenses.
People of Yara.
No.
An announcement from a resident shit that makes you look like a badass. Come meet me at the gas station outside town. Currele!
We have all heard the name Outcast. This name is
a lie. I goofed. Oh, this car seems nice.
Don't kill civilians.
He's waiting at the gas station. I came in and ran you both over.
Mira, it's starting.
Hello, my beautiful foreign friends. Any questions before we begin?
Minister Marquesa, are you concerned that...
How do you respond to rumors that Diego Castillo is your son?
I don't. Diego Castillo is the first son of Yara, and an example to all true Yarens. Now, it is my pleasure to unveil the construction of the Anton Castillo True Yaren Cultural Center. Immediatamente. You see? This is the kind of cultural pollution we are fighting against. We just need to borrow your phones and your cameras.
Everyone in Yara saw that shit! Oh my god, Danny! We have so much to do! I'm blowing my own fucking mind!
Noise! Wait, I think I know something over here. Oh, I thought there was a race over here. Some things to read.
Races are so fun.
I know. Have we unlocked any new ones? Let's check around. No, I don't think so.
But we are so close, I can taste it. All right, go to my ranch.
Re-education.
Isn't that reason enough?
Oh, we're doing this one? Which one is this?
No, we're doing a different one.
No, I know, that's what I'm trying to say, like, which one is...
Re-education.
No, I mean, like, which person is the same, like, area, or is it, like, a different one? Oh, yeah, same, like, thing. Maximus. It looks like this is the last operation. It looks like this is, like, one of the last ones of this area, for the person.
What?
Well, see, it's all the way at the top. Like, it's usually in this section, but this mission is all the way at the top. The one that you marked.
Re-education?
Look, yeah. Look, this person is usually in, like, the section where Maximus Mantos, that section. He's usually in that section, but it's all the way at the top, and it says operation. So this might be the last mission of this person, or whatever. I don't know. Alright, well, you ready?
Uh-huh. I don't know where to fast travel to.
Can I check?
Probably just this area, right?
Which one did you go to? Which one did you
go to? Actually, let's go here. The hideout, Charniga.
This one? That one?
I don't know.
That one. Do that one. That one's the closest. Wait.
Are you in?
No, I broke the thing so it didn't blow us up again. Okay, that was you. Did you shoot a missile?
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to control. If you bump into something.
Whoa!
I told you.
Bro, that is hard to control.
Yeah.
It just slides around.
Yeah. But it's not like the boat where it's kind of easy. It's like super fun.
Whoa, what is that? Oh, I got an idea.
Oh, miss. Even though this is the wrong way, let's do it. Nice! You almost got it.
There is a push. Stop! Get out! So we can push it.
Under the mat.
I got it this time. Wait, how do I start flying with it?
Well, you can fly with it?
Isn't it? Yeah, there's the handle.
This is the one. That,
yeah. Get in. How do you do it again? Y? I thought it was A.
It's like up on D-pad or something. I'm still here. I'll check. You can try Y. I don't know.
Yeah. It's Y.
Y.
We should take this to a vehicle drop-off spot like right now.
Yeah, but we kept getting at that spot.
Wait, oh, really? Right?
I don't know if we have it or not. So yeah, just check. Check. You're in the airspace, man. I'm gonna leave that airspace. And I don't.
Horse.
This is the closest. That's the closest vehicle, I think. That's the closest one.
Alright, won't take long to get there. Especially since we can fly!
Yeah. And that's literally where we got the vehicle. You might want to fly this fencing right here.
Yes! We got it.
We got it.
Must have, right?
Yeah, it's right here.
Nice.
Cool vehicle.
Let's go. Let's both get our own, dude. Gosh, if only you did this earlier and stopped blowing up the cars.
Yeah, well, you know, tough. Yeah, I know, right? Tough. Like, him going under the map inside the thing just to destroy it, like...
Uh-oh. Rough... rough takeoff, but I got it.
I know. I saw it was like, spinning around.
Where are you at? Oh.
Oh my god. It's a war machine.
Hey, stop hogging the lane!
No, there are no lanes!
You know we're jumping in. Call it! Hotlanta, baby! Wingsuit in.
He's gonna land on top of the building.
I'm wingsuiting in so I don't get shot down. My car's falling down! My car landed on the roof!
I missed exit.
Alright. I landed perfectly.
Hell?
I think I got, went to the perfect spot, basically. Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Are you Matthias? You don't look like a doctor. What, these scrubs don't scream physician to you?
Dalia sent me to break you out.
Fantastic. One problem? If I let go of this artery, he dies. I need a trauma kit. Guards keep the supplies locked in the pharmacy in the other building.
I'll go get it.
Rapido, por favor.
Trauma kit. Yeah, I bet you wish you could do that.
Do you want to just grab it? I'll just stay here.
Why?
So I can just give it to him. Is that? That's what we gotta do, right? We gotta give it to him.
Yeah, I'm down. If you don't want the experience.
I just left this, so I gotta find a way to get back up.
I'm so weak. I ran into two trip mines.
Nice.
I died again. You're already over here now?
Me? I'm not.
Alright, I'm climbing up here. I'm waiting to shoot in the road. Oh yeah, this is the move for sure.
No.
Come up here, Mario, come up here.
Why?
So we can jump down.
Well, just... I'm not gonna be able to do it.
We can bow and arrow them from up here too.
Watch out. Flamethrower.
Hold it.
Alright. There's a zip line up there as well, but
that's works too. There's only like a couple guys, so.
Yeah, I thought there were more. I'm almost dead. Just a couple guys, fuck.
Hey, Matthias, I got your kit.
Oh, we got it, nice.
Soldados are at our door. Get back, boss. You might want to use your glider now.
Where?
You need to use your glider now?
Where?
To get back up.
I can't use it up.
We're not. You just use it right now on the floor. You just glide back up.
You wish you had a glider. You're just jealous.
I am. I don't want that glider.
At least we haven't done something like double jump yet, you know?
Yeah. Because then we have to do the whole thing again.
Yeah.
The drama kit.
Whoops.
Nobody gets close.
Why'd you say whoops?
I accidentally meleeed the doctor. Putting a mic in his blood's gushing out.
You want a piece of meat, motherfucker?
Should I be helping you instead of just watching him torture the guy?
Yeah, probably. And he's not torturing me.
Well, I know, but it's like he's putting a scissor right inside. And then he's screaming, so like I know he's trying to help.
God, I love this game. This game's been so fun, dude. I feel like it's been longer than New Dawn, also.
It is. It has been.
And I like the story a lot more.
Yeah, I do too. The New Dawn's really just like.
It is. It's good though. Like it's good. That speaks huge to how good this one is.
Yeah.
All right. What the fuck am I supposed to do right now?
Kill more guys on the other side.
I don't know where they are. They're all dead.
No. Here. It's another one. There's a car. More guys are over here. Alligators are coming.
My alligator's over here. Helicopter. Chopper down.
Helicopter. Going down.
We don't even need our Supremo for it.
I know. We have to heal ones now though.
Yeah. He's really torturing him.
Good. Danny from Libertad. Done this before. No painkillers.
Give me a hand. Only true Yarns get proper medical care. The rest get me. When he did Paolo's top surgery, there was no anesthetic. Black market hookup fell through.
Even though he was putting a scissor like Paolo inside his leg. Somewhat. All right.
Welcome to Castillo's paradise. Tell those lovebirds I'll help after I scrape up some antibiotics for a friend. We live. Thanks to you.
And then the blood was gushing out.
There's still some phones outside.
Dalia.
Yeah.
I got Matias out.
Gracias. And Paolo will thank you when he
Watch
finds
this, Mario.
Out. Danny, you're one of the good ones.
Plenty of good
what
ones
are you
to
doing?
Now.
What the? Yeah.
I think you'd fit
okay.
Right
in. Okay, slow down.
Hold on.
Wait.
Maybe. Whoa, you just bounced me so far.
Really?
Yeah.
Ready.
Try not to bump into me, dude.
I'm gonna...
All right, I'm gonna wingsuit on top of that building is my goal.
Okay.
Oh, it didn't work. All right, you ready to do it?
Yeah, you definitely did it there.
Did you see how I was holding the rope up there, though?
Yeah.
I just want ready. All right, let's go over here. Where's the vehicle station? Let's go to a vehicle station, Mario.
Okay.
Oh, is this a new race?
What is it?
I think I found a new race.
Or to that instead.
Hold on. Let me try and find out where this is. Alright, yeah, let's do it. Accept my thing, dude. You fool!
You're a fool!
I think I'm gonna make this a bit longer of an episode if you're down to play for a while.
Sure, I'm probably gonna get off when my food gets here, but yeah.
What?
Get off when my food gets here.
Are you gonna be on after?
Probably. Maybe.
We have some cool zombies maps. Like BO3.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's a new one, and then. Where are you gonna?
I'm calling my own.
Alright, did you see where I'm marked? Or is that the one that we already did?
What? We did it. This is reward, so I don't think we did it yet.
No.
What? We already did it?
No, we have not. I don't think.
Start it.
Hey, yummy. What's the deal with this race?
Anti-aircraft.
Oh my god. Where is it?
I'm just not really interested in seeing my favorite idiot get pot shot out of the sky.
Is it this one?
Hold up.
Is it that one? Or is it this one? There's two. They're kind of close. Which one?
Yeah, I don't know.
Does it say which one or no?
I think it does, but you were marking them, so I don't know.
Oh, hold on, I'll mark it. Alright, well, which one you want to go to first, then?
Let's just do this one first.
Okay.
It's probably that one. Actually, it is probably this one.
Yeah.
So easy to get around, man.
No.
Is it a good idea to be flying straight into the anti-aircraft area?
Yeah, we'll just crash in it. Why not? It's a wonderful idea. What are you doing? What are you doing, dude? Can I go on higher?
Alright, should I land over here?
Well, or crash and land. Go for a crash and land.
No, here. Jump out! Wingsuit, baby! Yeah. Alright, I should just go up the side.
Dude, do I have more stamina up than you?
How are we gonna destroy? You can destroy these, right?
Maybe. That's sick. I haven't tried it yet. Want to try?
Yeah.
Yep. Nice. Got it. I just died.
Still
but
people
yeah.
Here.
I'm back.
I'm frozen. What happened here?
I don't know.
What is that? Why did I just freeze like that? Thank you. Alright. I think that's it. Let's get this uranium.
Ooh, yes.
You needed uranium.
50.
Right. One can turn this into supremos.
There's a note. Get that note that's back over there.
What?
The exclamation point. Those are notes.
Oh, that one.
They show you locations on the map, yeah.
Okay, I got it.
Cars here. Should we just fast travel?
Where are we fast traveling to?
The race.
Where is it? Yeah.
Honestly forgot. Oh, it's this one right here. We can't fast travel anymore.
Did you mark it?
Yeah, we couldn't fast travel because of that guy. I just ran him over.
Ah, okay. Yeah.
Think we have to get out of the car? Get out of the car, dude.
We can always fast travel right next to it.
Get out of the car, dude. Fast travel right next to what?
The point is a house thing.
Where? Oh, we can't fast travel. Why?
You guys think we haven't done it yet? Oh yeah, we can't fast travel. Out of it, I don't know.
Alright, let's just drive.
Nice.
Whoa!
Did you see me?
Yeah. Bro, why?
What? What? I didn't get in a car. That just happened. You're under the map!
I think we're supposed to take out those soldiers. We started a mission.
Oh.
Whoa.
You know, we still have to do the Forsaken, right?
Fuck that.
Wait, did you see the video that Lex posted of whatever Johnny 25 or whatever that he was explaining the entire Black Ops 1 storyline drunk?
No.
Drunk as fuck.
Damn.
recordarás cuando supliques como yo supliqué que me quisiera.
That better have been the right airspace.
Yeah, I know. Wait, did you hear me though?
Yeah.
You've watched that?
No.
You haven't?
No.
You should do that. That'd be funny if you did that.
Hey, Yami. What's the deal with this race?
Can we do it or no?
No.
That would
don't
be
mark
funny.
Any of them, dude. Don't mark any of them.
That would be funny if you did that while that night. If you did that on that night, that should not be spoken of. If you did it on that night, that would be really funny.
What military aircraft is it? This one?
I guess I mean we could just shoot it out of the sky. We are close though. It has to be that one. Though. No other ones. Yeah, that has to be it.
You have a gun too?
Yeah. What do you get shot at?
Yeah, I have nothing. I'm stalling, bro. I'm pulling up as hard as I can.
Yeah, do it.
I'm just running.
Keep her going.
Keep her going. Where are you?
Keep her going.
I don't want to get teleported back to you again.
I'm on the path to justice.
I have horses by me.
There's just five helicopters all around me.
Really?
Don't worry. Yeah, don't worry.
I'm gonna try out my zebra.
Zebra. Helicopter right above me.
Be nice, horse.
Trying to repair it, really. And I got teleported.
Nice.
On the zebra.
Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft gun by Vertera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a ridge and some farmland.
Okay.
But watch your back.
Yeah!
Fuck these dudes up. Here.
Yes, sir.
There. Nice. Done.
That was fast.
All right.
You're in now.
The two anti-aircraft cannons are gone. The skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind him. To its computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the west. But it's secure, locked down with key cards. You need to find a way in.
I'm on it.
All right, let's get out of this trespassing area and let's teleport. Oh, wait, we can teleport right here. Alright, let's try to... Why can't we fast travel now?
Maybe because you're in the trespassing area?
I was in it a second ago and it was letting me. My game just crashed too, I think.
Your game sucks.
Dude, wow, it crashed! Wow.
Again?
Yeah, nice.
Dude, get a better internet crashing.
Yeah, speed. It's my internet.
You know, I noticed your internet crashing speed, dude. Gotta get good internet crashing speed. Better internet crashing speed. Brody, is mom home? She is?
Is your food here?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I guess it's a good place to call the episode since it crashed.
Twice already.